Hey guys, my name is Austin Reacts. Thank you so much for checking me out. Thanks for checking me out. No, I'm looking at my foot right now because I thought there was something on my foot. I thought there was an ant on my foot. But it was a piece of hair. Have you guys ever done that? Like, you have ants in your house and then sometimes you'll just look and there's a fucking ant on your arm. Dude, I have had that happen to me so many times. How do you guys get ants out of your house? I mean, this is my first time ever really technically having a house to myself. Normally, my mom would be here, but, you know, since she passed away, I don't have those tips and tricks anymore. So maybe you guys can teach me. Like, cheap trick. You know, cheap trick. A little bit cheap tricking. So this is The Flame by Cheap Trick. So that's gonna be cool. So I'm very interested to see what's up here by Cheap Trick. Man, you guys, there is one thing you guys never want to go do is pay for a cheap trick. You know, you want a trick to be up there in the brasses. Anyways, I'm kidding, obviously. But yeah, I'm very curious to hear this song. So like, subscribe, $5 in my PayPal, and I'll react to anything you want. Nobody really does that anymore. But if you are curious and you want to do that, that'd be cool. Let's go, baby. 3, 2, 1. Wow, look at these guys' hair. I love it.
Another night slowly closes in, and I feel so lonely.
I'm back.
Touching heat freezing out my skin. I pretend you still hold me. I'm going crazy. I'm losing sleep. I'm empty.
Wow, his voice is so sexy. Okay, interesting stuff here.
Very elegant, very romantic, this song. I want to make love to you right now, actually.
Watching shadows move across the wall. Feel so frightened. I want to run to you, I want to crawl. But I've been hit by lightning. Just can't stand up.
Wow. I like this. I like it.
Lay your heart
I want him to have my babies right now. Dude, honestly, brother, this kind of reminded me of my mom, this song. You know, I know what you're thinking. Pause. Why does a relationship song remind you of your mom? That's kind of creepy. No, this song reminded me of my mom because when she was here in her hospice bed, I asked her, I said, Mom, do you want me to eventually find love? And she said, yeah. She wants me to find love because for a long time I'm insecure still. I'm nervous and I'm shy around girls, and it's really affected me getting any type of relationships in. It's really affected just really everything about my life, just being insecure and putting myself down. And yeah, this song was definitely about the flame, you know, the little flame where you get when you see that woman. Oh, there's a flame. No, wait, my pee-pee is hard. No, it's a flame. This song is definitely about you liking that certain person and you having the connection, the flame, and you love that person and you're like, wherever you go, whatever you do, blah, 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 blah. Now, this song was very beautifully sung. I will say that now, guys. I don't want to be like other reaction channels where we just all say the same things. I mean, I try to say different stuff sometimes. You know what? Let me try to be different. This song made me horny. Oh, fuck, dude. That was terrible. No, this song made me orgasm. Oh, shit. No, wait. Let me try something. This song made me cry. You know I cry. Oh, no, I not. Hold on. I actually got a note right there. You make me cry. Oh, fuck, dude, I lost it. Nah, this song was good. I liked it. Cheap Trick, The Flame, a couple hotties singing. They look like they're straight out of White Snake. They look like they got separated from the band White Snake, and they're like, hey, let's be Cheap Trick. And they're like, okay. Yeah. Like, subscribe, and comment, and all those good things, and definitely request a reaction. $5, I'll react to anything, and even $20, I'll do more than reacting, if you know what I mean. I'm kidding. Listen, guys, subscribe, though, because that's the main thing I really care about, honestly, subscribers, and views, and attention, and people loving me. Anyways, peace out.